One of the most important instruments in the Hmong culture is the geng, which is a flute made of bamboo. The geng is more than an instrument in the Hmong culture and has a significant role in traditional spiritual ceremonies. The music it plays is like an extension to the Hmong language, meaning every note symbolizes its own word. To Hmong people, the songs of the geng are like speech, and the players are known as storytellers. Chan Eng Veng learned to play the geng as a young boy in Laos and has been playing for almost 50 years. He shared with us his knowledge of this instrument and his experience playing the geng.
Mong de su chi no po chu ma sha la. Ji ya tang gu tan no la jie gu san ta. Bei jia su chi chuo la mi mi ai la.